SOLiD Alliance 5G Distributed Antenna System. Introducing the new edgeROU Fiber 2 Antenna Remote. Featuring an attractive low-profile ceiling installation with an integrated antenna that installs as easily as Wi-Fi. Each edgeROU provides four frequency bands with add-on capability to support a second edgeROU with four additional frequency bands, including CBRS for private networks. Your customers and employees need reliable cellular coverage. You need a cost-effective solution that is easy to install, simple to manage, and able to adapt to future demands. SOLiD Alliance 5G DAS requires a small footprint in the main telco room for the IBIU head-end equipment. From this central location, fiber optic cables distribute the multi-carrier signals to telco closets on each floor. A single strand of fiber connects to an edge hub in a telco room on each floor. From the edge hub, single fibers connect to up to 8 main edgeROUs that provide 4 cellular frequency bands. The edge hub also provides DC power over copper conductors to the edgeROUs. These conductors may be pulled parallel with the fiber cable, or a composite fiber and copper cable may be used. The edgeROU features a low-profile ceiling mount option using integrated antennas. The edgeROU also features a wall mount option using external antennas. That is the entire system ready to provide your customers and employees with cellular coverage from multiple service providers. But what will you do when new technologies and frequency bands emerge in the months and years ahead? SOLiD Alliance 5G DAS is prepared to solve tomorrow's problems. Without pulling additional cables, you can upgrade this system to support 4 additional frequency bands, including CBRS to support private networks. At the head end, install a second IBIU below the main IBIU with input cards to support the additional frequency bands and signal sources provided by the wireless service providers. The secondary IBIU signals are combined into the main IBIU and sent over the previously installed fiber. Each of the edgeROUs connected to the edge hub supports one add-on edgeROU. You simply install the add-on edgeROU nearby and connect short jumpers to provide signal and power. That's it. Edge connectivity for today, expandability for tomorrow.